रखते बोल
असलाम भी रखते पहलवान।
Hello everyone and welcome back to a new video guys. I hope you all are doing good. Hi everyone. It's been a while since I last uploaded. I'm really sorry for that. I'm really sorry that I didn't upload. It's mainly because first reason, I'm lazy, obviously. And the second one is I didn't have any new content to show y'all, because it was the same as usual, me going to school and blah blah blah, etc. Yeah, the reason why I'm making the video right now is because tomorrow we have our Teachers Day celebration. So me and some of my friends have prepared a dance, like a performance for the Teachers Day tomorrow. That's why I'm making the video right now, so that my YouTube is like, doesn't get dry. I mean, it is dry, but still. Yeah, so right now I'm going to the monastery as usual, like, you know, to pray and make some offerings, as you know. So yeah, I'm leaving early for school today because I have my dance practice, as I told you, for the Teachers Day. So yeah, that's why I'm leaving a bit early than usual. Other than that, I'm here at the monastery now. So I'll keep my phone away and I'll see you guys in a bit. So yeah, I'm done with the praying and now I'm leaving for school. So it's like, we have our Teachers Day celebration tomorrow and we gotta practice today. We started practicing like yesterday, so counting today, we only have like 2 days of practice, not even 2 days. Yesterday we only like practiced half a day, like we only got half a day, that's it. So yeah, right now it's like we will try to ask our teachers to give us permission for us to practice for the whole day, because if we don't, then yeah, it's gonna be like we're gonna have a problem, because we also have to show our like final results, like the rehearsal, like, you know, to the like one teacher. Okay, so she's like looking at the performances before the main day. That's why we gotta like ask our teacher today to please like give us the day to practice, because if we don't, yeah, we're gonna mess up things on the main day. So yeah, that's why. So yeah, right now I'm going to the bus stand to get my bus. I hope that the bus arrives quick, because I have to get to school like as quick as possible. So yeah, I'll see you guys when I get to school.
So I'm in school now and we are about to start our practice for the Teachers Day. We are like only 4 people here right now, because like other ones have like some work in their classes. So yeah, till then we'll practice by ourselves. And yeah, I won't show you the performance right now, obviously, because it's a surprise for y'all at the end. So that makes you to, you know, watch the video till the end. So yeah, till then, stick by and I'll go practice now. See you in a bit.
So we are done with the practice for right now. We have figured out some steps and how we're gonna, like, you know, do it. So yeah, sorry. Right now we are going back to our classes. Hopefully our teacher lets us practice in his period. So yeah, let's hope that. Till then, I'll see you guys in a bit. So we are back here again in the hall. Our teacher let us
practice in his period. So yeah, right now we are sitting. I have to edit the song as well. And yeah.
We are done practicing, so now we're gonna finalize the whole thing. We are going to finalize the whole thing because... So yeah, right now, other students are practicing right now.
As you can see, oh my god!
Yeah, me and the gang, you know? I don't know this guy. Yeah, come here. What's up? Introduce yourself in a family-friendly manner. No, family-friendly. My name is Aryan.
I'm a nerd.
Yeah, that's true. And I love physics. Family-friendly. That's the most nerdiest shit I ever heard. Okay? I love physics, huh? I love physics.
I would like to talk about your retest.
At least I'm going to get a point.
Oh, wow. Ma, they are practicing.
From learning physics to scamming Indians.
Alright guys, I'll see you guys in a bit. And yeah, as I told you before, stick to the end. Alright.
So we were done practicing, we left the school, and right now me and a few of my friends are here to help one of our friends to buy shoes for her, because she didn't have the shoes for the performance we need, like for the performance for tomorrow. So yeah, right now we are at the Mall Road. Not at right now, but we are going to the Mall Road. We are on our way. So yeah, as you can see, we are here, and yeah, we will be buying shoes for her. Shoes and I don't know what else, but yeah. And after that, we will be hanging out a bit. Yeah, stick together as I told you before.
So I just got home, and as you can see, I'm all soaked up because I didn't have no umbrella and the rain wasn't going to stop. So yeah, it started raining when we were at the like Mall Road at the previous destination. At the previous place where we went to buy the shoes, we bought the shoes, we ate our lunch, like yes, obviously it was lunch, yeah, we ate our lunch, and yeah, till then it started raining. Luckily two of our friends had bought their umbrellas, so we were like four people, we shared like, you know, two people in one umbrella and two in one. So yeah, after that, when I got off the bus, I didn't have no umbrella, so I had to pretty much run to my home, like to my house. So yeah, getting here got me all soaked up. My bag is safe, that's what matters me the most, because I have my books and my notebooks in it, so I don't want them to just mess up. So yeah, right now I'm gonna take a bath and yeah, be ready for tomorrow. I would have to choose the clothes, you know, that we are going to wear for tomorrow. So yeah, I'll see you guys tomorrow when I'm going to school. Yep, till then, as I told you before, stick to the end of the video. See you later.
Good morning everyone, I hope you all are doing good. So right now I am leaving for school. I'm quite late because me and my friends all decided to reach school early to like have a last minute practice, but yeah, I overslept, so right now I'm kind of in a rush. Yeah, as you can see, this is the outfit for the performance. Not the jacket, but the shirt, the pants and the shoes, like, you know, white, black, white. Yeah, so that's the, what do we say, that's the outfit for today. And yeah, right now I'm walking towards the bus stand. I hope that I get the bus.
as quick as possible because I'm already running too late. Yeah, I'll see you guys in a bit when I get to school. And yeah, till then, stick together at till the end. So right now we are in the school and everyone's enjoying right now. The juniors are having a blast over there. So yeah, right now our class is preparing for the teacher's day. Like how like
hello Kelly bro.
We're gonna make like this. We have a ribbon that's like, it's like this, okay? I don't know how to explain it. It's like this. So our teacher is gonna enter by cutting the ribbon. So yeah, that's how we are planning. So yeah.
Hello guys, how are you?
Yeah, man. So yeah, that's how our teacher is gonna enter from there, like first cut the rope and just enter. And we are preparing something in there. I don't know what they are doing, but yeah, we are waiting for our teacher. Yeah, let's wait for her.
ये क्या हो रहा है यहाँ पर? क्या हो रहा है यहाँ?
यहाँ पर कैश काउंट हो रहा है.
कैश काउंटिंग.
ब्लॉग को हाय बोलो. हाय सब लोग. हाय कर दे. हाय ब्लॉग को पिछले ब्रो आप भी कर दो यार.
अरे ब्लॉग को तो हाय करो. तुम लोग वो छोड़ो, पैसे छोड़ो.
अरे परे जाओ सारे.
वो क्या क्या क्या
फक
अवे.
आई सुन फकिंग
फकिंग फकिंग
डांसर यो यो.
ना 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 वो बाद में ऊपर देखना. तुम फैम दानिश है क्या? दानिश भाई जिंदा रहते थे ना? किसी किसी का नाम ही नहीं लेते थे.
नाम नहीं रहता.
सुनो दो मिनट के लिए सारे परे जाओ. अभी हिसाब कर लियो. कोई नहीं आएगा.
ओ कैश काउंटिंग.
कैश
काउंटिंग.
Let me show you the other section, how they are doing. And you can see they are doing nothing. Oh! Hey, they are doing nothing at all. Bas baithe hue. Oh! Happy Teacher's Day. Oh my god, balloons and some, I don't know, decorations.
Kapde, wow yaar. Wow. Love you, bro. Nice.
Vlog ko kuch to bolo. Hi, hello, namaste.
Hi, hello, namaskar.
आज आप क्या करोगे?
आज कुछ नहीं कर रहे यार मेरे यार.
क्या क्या बोली?
ऑल द बेस्ट.
ओह थैंक यू थैंक यू. बल्कि हमारा तुमसे बेटर होगा. यस यस
इसको.
यस हमारा बेटर. यस हमारा बेटर. ओके बाय बाय. करो डेकोरेशन. बाय 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 बाय. ओह कन्नी ब्रो. We met the new bro. Can you yes. say something like you know anything?
मुझे बहुत अच्छा लग रहा है आज.
अरे English में भी बोल दे. Speak some English यार, please यार. Your English is very good.
I want to say that my friend Kelly, my senior, yes.
Yes. आगे. Go on, go on, continue.
Yes.
Yes. चल यार.
बाकी यार बहुत अच्छे अपने Kelly भाई. और बस ऐसी ये.
बोल लो कुछ ब्लॉग में. अरे अब पहले की तरह कुछ बोल.
आज आज क्या? हाई एवरीबडी, माय नेम इज अंकुश टाटा. और आज टीचर्स डे है तो क्या बोलूँ यार.
क्या बोलूँ क्या बोलूँ. कुछ कोर्ट बोल जैसे बोला नहीं उसने.
क्या बोलूँ यार.
क्या बोलूँ क्या बोलूँ.
अरे हट.
आ जाओ इधर इधर.
मैं बोलता हूँ कि गोल्ड उसी को मिलता है जो गोल्ड को ढूंढता है. नहीं क्या बोल रहा हूँ. गंदा था ना, बहुत गंदा था.
चलो रीटेक.
क्योंकि देखो आसमान में उड़ता वही है जो पहाड़ी से छलांग लगाने की हिम्मत करता है.
ओ नहीं
यार.
White chicks now. I don't like
ब्लू ब्लू पानी पानी कर रही थी अभी एकदम से ब्राउन, उसमें कहाँ चली गई ब्राउन?
कैसा लग रहा है आपको पीस से निकल के भाई?
देखो आज हैप्पी टीचर डे है,
हैप्पी टीचर्स डे है। हाँ
हाँ, मैं भूलना नहीं चाहूँगा इसके बारे में क्योंकि वेरी स्कैरी,
वेरी स्कैरी,
वेरी डेंजरस,
वेरी डेंजरस।
भाई आपकी ड्रेस का है यार,
ये देखो यार, ये देखो, ये होता है स्टाइलिश, मैंने ऊपर से नीचे, ये क्या है?
क्या
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 क्या क्या क्या क्या
क्या
क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या क्या Unsuccessful. Unsuccessful. ओ चलो 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 मैम आ गए भाई, मैम आ गए,
अरे अंदर चलो,
आजा हर्षित,
ओ चलो भाई मैम आ गए अंदर,
अरे मैम आ भी गए। अच्छा मीनाक्षी मैम जब आई, मैम लुकिंग वेरी नाइस सर, साथ साथ अच्छा जा रहा है। हमारे कैमरामैन थैंक यू, क्रिश ब्रदर थैंक यू। यहाँ नाटी चली या लगी इनकी, ये लोग भी अलग ही नामी है। डिलीवरी में टाइम लगा, ओ माय गॉड, लिपस्टिक के साथ मैच कर रहा है मैम। चलो सर आप भी आ जाओ, सर साथ में आ जाओ सर, हाथ पर 1 2 3 आ जाओ मैम, एंटर एंटर मैम, एंटर एंटर।
me and this guy over here. We are here in the auditorium because we have stuff to decorate. That's why ye log bhi hai yahan par, but I don't know them.
Excuse me?
I don't care about them. Ye log, these guys' performance are like very different.
We are here helping with the decorations.
So right now we are watching my video on the school laptop, and she is insisting me to let her in my video as well. So do you have anything to say that you were so excited about, like, you know, being my dog? Yeah. Yes. It's mandatory. Bye bye. This is the only. I've said that same thing for the past like 20 times. I just in this video.
No, no.
Just say a quote. Okay. Just quote something. Something good.
Villains are not born, villains are made. I don't know.
Chi, yuck. Okay, bye bye. This is probably the first and the last time you're gonna see her face, so. Bye bye. Itna cringe.
मुझे क्या पता था तेरी वीडियो में कुछ बोलना पड़ता है
बोलना पड़ता है यार
लेकिन पहले बोलना था ना मैं कुछ सोच के आती हूं
फर्स्ट इंप्रेशन इज द लास्ट इंप्रेशन यू नो एज दे से बाय बाय एवरीवन बाय 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 टेक टू या
भैया
बोल काम कर अपना हेड गर्ल डू योर वर्क हेड गर्ल डू योर वर्क हेड गर्ल Go. चलो फोटो खींचता हूँ वीडियो वीडियो है वीडियो है वीडियो ले कर बोल कुछ बोल सर ब्लॉग के
लाइक शेयर सब्सक्राइब
ओ माय गॉड थैंक्स हेलो फैमिली क्या कैसे हो
Charming boy of the world.
बहुत यार नर्वस भी एक्साइटेड सिंपल सिंपल कर सिंपल एंड कूल ओल्ड कूल नाइस So right now it's about time to have our performance and all the teachers are here. As you can see, she's the cameraman for today. I'll tell her how to set up the camera. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the performance. Take care.
मेरे दिल में ख्याल आता है कि हमारे टीचर्स कितने महान हैं. Good morning, respected principal sir, honorable chief guest.
I hope we do
respected coordinators and our beloved teachers. आज हम यहाँ एक साथ मिले हैं टू ऑनर द रियल सुपरस्टार्स ऑफ आवर लाइफ्स आवर टीचर्स
आई विल नॉट डिस्टर्ब
सो फर्स्ट अप वी हैव द दीप प्रज्वलन सेरेमनी वी रिक्वेस्ट आवर रिस्पेक्टेड प्रिंसिपल्स
Thank you.
केक तो मिल गया मुझे, चलो केक मिल गया मुझे, मेरे को उसका ताला।
ये क्या कर रहे हैं लोग, देखो देखो देखो, व्हाट आर दे इवन डूइंग। मत करो मत करो यार।
गाइस दिस इज वेरी बैड यार, दिस इज पॉल्यूशन, व्हाट इज दिस।
चलो चलो पैक अप पैक अप पैक अप पैक अप पैक अप पैक अप, चलो।
द इवेंट वाज अ सक्सेस एंड नाउ या इट कम्स टू एन एंड, सो एंड या we did it well, we did it much better than we expected, so yeah, now I'm going to end my video here. I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, make sure to hit the like button, and if you're new to the channel, make sure to click that subscribe button, click that icon down, click the bell icon down below, so you never miss any updates of my new videos. And thank you, she's also saying thank you, everybody thank you, okay, thank you.
Thank you.
Okay then.
See you guys in the next video. Thank you so much.
Thank you, ma'am. Woo! And yeah, before I end the video, there was a lot of recording done on this phone, so I would be making two parts of this video, okay? One is going to be my vlog, which is going to be just only my vlog. And the second video is going to be the all the performances of our teachers, of the students, everything other than my vlog. So yeah, be sure to watch the other video as well. And yeah, take care.
What's up, guys?